Don't. it's a stream. Don't worry about it. Oh no. I mean shot. Okay, got him. Here we go. I need to heal. Where's the health? Oh. Let's kill it. Okay, there. There we go. Yeah, now I can see much better. This is great. Whoa, too many voices. There we go. Ugh. Ugh. But I don't hear any game volume. Is that intentional? No, that's not intentional. God damn it. God damn it. Swear to God. I could do desktop. Here, I'll just do desktop audio. Boom. Now it should at least have something. Okay. Now it should be working. Should hear music. Something like that. I'll stick the mic right up in my face. There we go. Now you are the man in the mask.
Artyom, are you awake?
Yeah.
It's okay. The doctor said you'll be fine. Are you trying to kill me with worry?
The breathing is funny too. It's all just so funny.
There's no one out there, Artyom. No one to find, no one to talk to. If there was, don't you think they'd be here already? We've talked about this again and again. You have to accept it. There's only us.
Hello, Alex. There you are, you stubborn fool. How many times are we going to have this conversation? I don't care if you kill yourself over this silly dream of yours, but don't you see what you're doing to my daughter?
If you don't know, if you don't know what this game is, it's based on the first couple Metro games, and they're about like nuclear stuff happened, and then you they're driven underground, and because the nuclear radiation, you have to wear masks when you go above ground.
You look fine to me.
So that's the that's the joke.
Then we'll discuss your transfer.
That's the meme here.
Come, we need to talk.
I'll get the doctor, Artyom. Please, promise me this was the last time. I'll see you later.
Artyom, we managed to bring you back from the brink, but people are giving you their blood, which could save so many wounded, and you keep bringing it back irradiated. Don't you think that is unfair?
I'm reckless, what can I say?
Let me put it this way. I can't promise I'll be able to bring you back.
Let's just say I don't always wear protection, you know what I'm saying? Get it? Because I'm wearing all this protection. That's the joke. That's pretty funny. Pretty jokey jokey. Just in time. Okay.
Artyom, just try to take better care of yourself, huh? Even if you find someone else out there, they probably have their own troubles. So what would contacting them even accomplish? Besides, I remember we used to receive signals from the outside pretty frequently soon after the bombs fell. But not for a long time now. Doesn't that tell you anything? Ah well, it's your life.
Artyom, okay. I understand how you feel, but you're not always going to save the Metro single-handedly. Why keep looking for a solution alone? Your friends from the Order came to your help again. The Colonel seems to want you back in the
nice.
Why waste your time?
Light bulb technology.
We're out there looking for ghosts. If Sparta wanted me,
it's over here. More light bulbs.
In any case, good luck, Artyom.
Children.
Uncle Artyom. Don't worry. I believe you. Will you take me with you when you find the clean place outside?
No. No, the clean place is only for me. Sorry. Sorry, little child, you're being left here. You must come back to can I come in? Hello. Artyom here. Okay, whoa, frame drops. Too much excitement.
How are you, friend? I see you giving giveaway. This calls for a celebration. A few more scars and you'll be completely
the frames are so bad. Oh, they're raiding. Thanks. Thanks for raiding with seven people to watch the worst stream in the world. Hey, what's up, Thermo? Oh my god, these frames are so bad.
Please, let's not.
Oh no, no, no. Oh man, this is bad. I need to get water. Be right back. Oh, here's the water. Okay, can I drink this with my last one?
And? More of nothing? Artyom, the only thing I can hear is that Geiger counter ticking.
Never met up, everybody. Mask up, everybody.
Calling all the time. Let's go home, dear, please. Don't you think I'd also love to live on an ocean beach or in a green forest? But what good are these fantasies in a silent world?
Damn, silent I do the same thing though.
Because it's
when I'm making like a shitty ice water, I'm like, oh yeah, I'm drinking a fucking pina colada on the beach. At least we don't live in this hell world, you know? So that's good. Oh my god, I hope you guys can hear this echo, because in my headset it sounds fucking funny as fuck. Swap air filter. Here we go. This is virtual reality stream. I can barely see chat. That was for sure. Okay, good.
See all the destruction, and Moscow had the
so everything that is bad about this stream is completely intentional. The frames drop in. Yeah, that's intentional. The fact that I can't read chat because my mask is fogging up, for intentional. I can't fucking see
maybe
a thing.
Maybe we should come back to the order. We'll move to Polis. Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us. Because if not us, then who? Flat. With a kitchen. And a shower.
Fuck.
Let's go, it turns here.
Dude, living in this world and having to do this would really blow dicks.
At least it held. Well, I'd say we're out of the woods. Whoa! Hear that?
Oh, fuck. Yeah, I'm using a mask because he's oh, god, I got my controller. Yeah, because he's using a mask. That's the gag. You know, it's about... We'll see how long I can last on the gag, maybe an hour. Probably not an 8-hour stream. Oh god, there's a guy in front of me. Hello? Oh god, what's happening? Okay, my controller was disconnected. It's connected now. I gotta swap my filter. There we go. Oh god, I wanna itch my nose so bad. I can't, I'm in the apocalypse. Who needs a VR headset when you can make the VR? I'm living in the post-apocalyptic metro reality. It's a PA post-apocalyptic. It's PAP. Fuck. You know what I'm trying to say. It's like VR, but it's post-apocalyptic reality. Fill in the joke. Fill in the blanks there. Okay. God, I wish this fucker wasn't fogging. Yeah, do that. What's chat saying?
I really don't get why this zone is off limits to stalkers.
Can't stay long. Okay, that's okay. Oh god, dogs. Oh my gun jumped. Fuck you. Yeah. Should I put this on hard mode? I just have it on normal right now. I think it'd be funny if I keep dying. Oh no. What was that noise? Excuse that burp. Oh no! Am I dead? Is this good? Is this where I was supposed to go? I died. Shouldn't have fell in the water. Fuck. Fucking mask. You ever... Hey, all you glasses wearers out there, you ever have your mask on in a store? And you start breathing and then it fogs up your glasses? Yeah, imagine how I feel right now. Fucking blows ass. Oh, I needed to hold the button. I'm like waiting for it to load. Okay, actual gamer time. Here we go. Why is it beeping? Does that mean I need to change? This one? Is that that? That looks like that. Where are you going?
How about we take the bridge to cross the railroad?
Okay, let's take
it. It would save us a detour. Damn, too high. Hey, Artyom, help me get out there.
Alright. I give up on vision in public these days. Honestly, sometimes I take off my glasses and I feel like I can actually, like, see people, I don't know, like I can focus more on expressions and stuff rather than, like, focusing on where to look in their eyeballs or their mouth or, you know. So sometimes I take off my glasses, so I can, like, focus on being in, being in conversations, but I laugh every time it starts getting really loud. Yeah, that's the end of that, sentence. Okay, well, there's no gameplay, I'm gonna do the meme. Oh my god, I can actually see through it now. So, funny story about this mask that I'm wearing, I mean, the eyeballs, this is actually a prescription. So I can see. I normally wear glasses, for people who don't know.
Of yours? You're putting this like you're not from here.
We aren't. Our village is about 200 kilometers from here.
What village? You're not from Moscow?
Just a regular village. We came here to find the boy's father. Left for Moscow about a year ago and never came back. But then we got caught by this here.
You mean there's life outside?
Why wouldn't there be any? Sure, there are lots of bad places and lots of beasts around, but we still get by.
Artyom, you're right. People really do live out there.
Oh god.
We didn't know. We thought we were the only survivors. God, we'll tell the whole metro about this.
The heck and the boy out!
Hey, you people drove us halfway to nowhere.
They can handle it.
Oh, does he not have his mask on? I don't think he has his mask on. Oh, Jim's here. What have I done? bless you, kitty. Should be able to see the cat now. Maybe? Jim. Jim. Here, this is a good meme. Hey, Jim. Unfortunately, Jim's irradiated. Hey, Jim. Yeah, we can't smell him at all, or we get the new COVID virus. It hasn't come out in your reality yet, but we have it here. Okay. Back to gameplay. Ouch! Oh, punch the top! Oh! I'm dead now. Shot in a trench. Just like the Russian way. You get it? Because it killed so many people. Just like that. We shot him and buried him in mass graves. Anyway, a little dark on that one. But this is a dark game. This is a dark game, dark jokes, darkness. Fuck. This fucking thing hurts. Okay, can I use a med pack? Nope, I have no med packs. Should I check my friends? Oh, I don't know where they are. God damn it! Okay, time to see. We're wiping? Okay, wipe. It's when you have to take care of a baby. Get it? Okay. That was bad. I need to drink water. Yeah, they didn't see anything. They totally didn't see a thing. Oh, how's my machine? Oh, it's getting toasty. I gotta get a fan, I think. That'll make this sound really good. Hold on. There you go. That probably sounds a lot better, huh? Fuck. Okay, here we go.
Let's go. Don't rush, though. If they notice you, we're both done for.
Wait. You'd better not walk into the light.
Damn, this thing's hot.
Let's do it this way. You sneak to the lighting panel and disable it. Where are you going?
Sorry. I'm paying attention. Yeah, totally. What's happening? You want me to sneak? I can sneak, dude.
Turn like this?
Oh, turn the lights off. Okay, easy. Sneaky.
Move crouch. It's quieter that way.
Okay.
See that ladder?
Oh, this one.
So you can use your head.
Try sneaking to it now.
Okay, I'm sneaking.
Stay close to the wall.
Oh.
You're Brock, is that you?
Yeah, just keep going by, buddy.
Come here and help me fix this.
Yes, sir.
Keep going by.
Come on, come on. Fixing this should be nothing for you.
Climb up this motherfucker. Got him. What was that? It was like the softest hits I've ever seen.
Come on.
Yeah, let me in.
Wait a moment.
Do I jump? I wanna. I'm jumping.
This is trouble.
Oh god. Oh no, they spotted me. Probably shouldn't have jumped.
Distracting him. Look, there's some garbage around. Throw some.
Throw something? So what you said? Can I throw a rock? Let me throw a rock. I got no rocks in the inventory. This thing.
Try throwing something.
Here you go. Cans acquired.
I'll throw it.
Activate the can button.
I hope the noise.
Activate the can. Jesus Christ. Okay, there. I threw it.
Well done.
Thanks. Yeah, well done. I threw the can.
Let's go.
You're the best. I love that about video games. You click one input correctly. Oh my god.
Go through. Come on.
How do you do that? You thought I've thrown a can. Can we crawl? I'd be tired too after knocking out two men. Hey, Anna.
Are you hurt? Hunter's back.
Yeah, we just shot twice. Well, how do you think I'm feeling? Oh. Yeah, I heard that it fucking sucks. I'm just gonna play with this light. Yeah, I see it. What do you... What?
It's not just Russia out there. It's the whole world. Oh my god.
Oh no.
What for?
Us, over there.
You're hiding Moscow.
No.
And vice versa.
Because the war is still going on. And you behave like fucking kids.
Yeah, kill him.
All the guards will be here soon. Damn!
Don't shoot! Not with him!
Not very cinematic.
Is this yours?
Oh, hell yeah, dude! Revolver with a suppressor? What did I just put on my head? Okay, bowie knife, thanks.
You have to go sneak through the courtyard. They got all the guards are coming through. Quick!
Okay.
Let's go.
All on over.
Who are you?
Andrei Ivanovich Yermak, the train engineer. Run now. Just get to that hangar and then, God willing, I'll get you out of here. They know me, so I'm getting
this way. Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I had the... I guess I'll tell you later. I hope. Be careful.
Oh, mask on.
Artyom, I see the enemy. Give me a boost.
Okay.
Can't really see well with the snowstorm. Don't forget your visibility.
Yeah, I can't see well either. I only have 3 minutes. Fuck. Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Don't turn your flashlight on either. They could notice.
No.
Artyom, incoming. Two of them.
Oh, I guess I'm going this way. Do we want to... Are we killing all these guys, or are we not killing all these guys? I think if sneak is an option, I should try sneak. But I don't see a sneak... like, look, they're... There's no... I'm gonna kill him. Okay. Yeah, the frame's dropping. All intentional. There we go. There we go. I'm just, Okay. Okay, maybe I am supposed to sneak. Let me pay attention a little more. Crank up the volume. Okay, so don't turn your flashlight or they'll notice. They do want me to sneak. Okay, where am I sneaking? Like over there?
Artyom, incoming. Two of them. I'll give you some cover from above.
How do I switch to my... I want to switch to my pistol. What the fuck is this? How do I switch to my pistol? What is going on? Can you kill him, please?
It's on, covering you.
Yeah, cover me. Kill him. Oh my god, there's more. Please. Yeah, I got ammo. Where the... Oh. Okay, I swear I'm not this bad. It's the frames. It's the frames dropping, okay? I swear to god. Right in the dick. And he's dead. Grab the ammo. Thank you. Grab this guy's ammo. Heal up. Just mask. I have to hit the mask button when I do that. Ooh, fucking blasted him. Oh, gotta change my filter. Oh god. Why is my shit cracking? On the sides. Oh god. There we go. Got him. Give me your shit. Where's the last guy? Can I just go? I'm just gonna try and go. Oh, I can go.
Great job, Artyom.
Ugh. How's this mask look? Does this look like it's protecting me?
Now we have to find your...
I feel like it is. I don't want that light on. What's that? Oh, did I just get throwing knives? You found a throwing knife. Hold the right bumper to choose. Okay, well, I want my pistol out. And I want my throwing knife out. How do I turn my fucking light off? Ooh! Did he just go into the... Okay, I think he just went in the metal. Easy. Easy win there. Okay, no. Melium. There we go. Easy kill. Okay. Okay, ultra gameplay time. This is how I'll play. Like this. This is how the gameplay will be. In regular glasses. There we go. Sneaky Snick. Sneaky. Yeah, this is a only stealth run. Only stealth, always wear mask, run. Get closer, I'll distract them while you rescue the old man. Okay.
Try going down that ladder ahead.
Ladder ahead. What ladder are you talking about? Talking about a ladder up there, maybe a ladder down here. This way. There's a guy. There's another guy. And this way. Okay, I'm gonna keep my crosshair on him and I'm gonna throw a knife if he starts turning around. No. Stealth kill? Oh my god. Oh yeah, this is going really well.
They noticed you!
dead body. Thank you. Okay, go through the wall. Nice. Okay, is he dead? He's dead. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please. I do not want to go back. God. Okay. 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 This time for real. Don't forget your light indicator. Where is the light? Oh, is it the yellow thing? Oh, that's right, the timer. Okay, so. Okay, that's the flashlight button. Can I go down here?
Group A, report your status.
Okay, I can kill this guy.
Group B, continue patrolling the courtyard and the generator room. Group A, check the wind turbine zone. Communications were lost there.
Okay, this is the much better way. Now I'll be stuck here for at least a week longer. My game runs like shit. My fuck.
Bring the point to the jury door.
PC.
You can be dead. No need to play heroes for a change.
It's okay.
Let's wait till they walk off.
Okay, so this is the ladder she was talking about. I could not find.
Does that mean you're going to ready the train for me?
What is this? If I pull this lever, the train will move? Nope.
Just stay put for now.
We have to have a long talk later about the rules. Over here. Accessible.
Maybe.
Okay, I can go in the train. Don't see me. Okay, there's the old man.
Am I glad to see you here?
Jesus, finally some goddamn progression.
Are you alright?
I'm fine, thank you. Alright. We don't have much time. They'll be back. I'll go to the engine. It should be ready now. You go up there and
come
switch
Artyom.
The turntable mechanism on.
Just gonna check some heat.
And
oh,
please,
not that bad.
Be careful. We could easily have the whole base on us.
Are we still worried about the guys? Okay, yeah, more guards. Here they come. So, an interesting thing about this game is I believe you have different clips with different ammo. So you can have like one clip with 6 bullets and another clip with like 10. Like, micromanage that. Pretty sure they have that. But if they don't have that, they should have that. Okay, big miss. Okay. There we go.
Artyom, we've no time. Turn it on.
Here, let me try something. Let me do this. No video. Let me drop this down to really shitty. Does this run better? Not really. Oh,
come on,
God.
We don't have all day.
This joke still works if I play Fallout 2, right? There's like radiation in that. It's still a good joke. Right? Yeah, totally. Alright, I'm gonna get to a good stopping point on this, and I'm gonna switch to Fallout 2, I think. Story things. Oh, now I'm on fire. Cool. No.
Anna.
No.
That was intense.
Totally.
Are you okay?
Hey, there's a manual drive on the platform.
Whoa!
Ah.
Get him! On the train? No.
Help me out here, Artyom.
Okay.
Let's do this together.
Oh my God. Look at the way this game runs.
Just a little. Yes.
Hey, if you're new and you're watching this, please hit the follow button. I appreciate it. Sometimes you won't see me. Play mini games, and we try really hard to make dumb jokes. Usually, like with shitty screens, we'll have a mask on, or we got some good things coming. We're gonna play iToy, which is gonna be funny. There's good things in the works, I promise. Like slap, go, oh hey, I find her. Ah! Fucking eyeballs, dude.
Roger that, man. Over. Alright, shoot this dude.
What do you mean?
The engineer.
Is this the right
one? Don't you dare leave me, let's go. That Colonel will give you a piece of his mind now. Colonel, sir, we have a situation here.
Ben! Guys! It's us! Help us!
What the hell?
God, Artyom!
Guys, what are you doing? Surprise! Colonel, it's a mean court-martial for all of you!
Alright, everyone, shut up!
I can't believe this. Can't be it. Shit!
So this is true? You're working for them? The bastards shot Artyom!
Be quiet! How did you end up here? It doesn't matter. You have no idea what...
You ever walk into a store and see people wearing their mask like this?
With no moves left.
It's like, come on, dude, get it together.
No, I won't be quiet! What is this jammer for? Why are they hiding?
ignoring the fact that Moscow didn't survive alone. There, in the ravine, there are people from other cities, dead. All of them, women, children.
Grabs, what's going on out there, down this road?
The road is fine, at least until I'm
one.
Is there a safe place to stop nearby?
Of course.
I thought if you only have one, you have to, like, hold this closed and breathe through one of them.
Artyom and Anna have just made a huge mess, and I can't go back to Moscow now. The wartime legislation dictates they be killed. In any case, I have to get them out of town until it all blows over. But you all should stay. Hear me, Major? My people are in no
it's
way
weird looking at, like, all of the misunderstanding. All of the different kinds of masks that they, like, had to salvage, right? Like, that guy's got a gas mask. This big dude has, like, a...
All right, Spartans, throw these overboard and pull steam ahead.
Come with me, Artyom. Let's catch them there.
Oh yeah.
I'm so glad the boys supported us. It looks like my father didn't say a word to them about this either. We spent 20 years in Metro, thinking the rest of the world was burnt to a crisp in the war. But they just circled Moscow with those jammers, and we were none the wiser. How perfect of them! While you were getting irradiated on the surface, my father just kept lying! Lying to you, to me, to everyone, the whole fucking world, and not even batting an eye!
Timing, heal me, fix gas mask.
My life to my people, my country. I'll be damned if I give it to a person like you!
I wish I had a grenade. That would have been a grenade. Shit is pretty laggy or frame droppy. Okay, I thought it froze. Can I leave? I'm just gonna alt F4. There we go. Alright, let's play some Fallout 2, huh? That's what I wanna play. Or you could play Halo. Halo, you kind of wear a mask, right? Dude, people are sweaty in Halo. I swear to God.
Okay, let's get the joke back going. Yeah, we'll just have that hang here. Load Fallout at the same time. Big optimization here, people. So you load your game. While you fix your mask. That's the genius way of doing it. As you can see, you're tuned into the stream of an absolute genius. No dumbass here. Fuck, my controller fell. It was all intentional. The controller falling. Okay, gotta change the game.
War never changes. The end of the world occurred pretty much as we had predicted. Too many humans, not enough space or resources to go around. The details are trivial and pointless. The reasons.
That's a good name for this.
The earth was nearly wiped clean of life. A great cleansing. An atomic spark struck by human hands quickly raged out of control. Spears of nuclear fire rained from the skies.
Nice, four viewers.
Continents were swallowed in flames and fell beneath the boiling oceans. Humanity was almost extinguished. Their spirits become.
Okay, I have to go pee. I'll play the intro if you haven't seen it.
Give me. A kiss to build a dream on. In my imagination, we'll thrive upon that kiss. Oh, sweetheart, I ask no more than this. A kiss to build a dream on. Give me a kiss before you leave me. In my imagination. Will feed my hungry heart. Leave me one thing before we part. A kiss to build a dream on. When I'm alone with my fancies, I'll be with you. Weaving romances. Making believe they're true. Oh, give me your lips for just a moment, and my imagination will make that moment live. Give me what you alone can give, a kiss to build a dream on.
Claims they are descended from one such vault. They hold that their founder and ancestor, one known as the Vault Dweller, once saved the world from a great evil. According to their legend, this evil arose in the far south. It corrupted all it touched, twisting men inside, turning them into beasts. Only through the bravery of this Vault Dweller was the evil destroyed. But in so doing, he lost many of his friends and suffered greatly.
Enough of that. Okay, where was I at? Is it still in the intro? Oh my god, you're fucking joking. No way, dude. I thought I made it past this. Load game. Saves come 6. Saves come 5. Did that stupid fight, dude. Looks like this one's further in time. End of tutorial, here we go. So I saved it, like, going downwards. Okay. Alright. Here we are. What do I do? I'll talk to this man. He looks like he's... Oh, please fix the well. I'm gonna fix the well, dude. Hello, I hear you are the chosen one. Now perhaps you can save the village. Yes, let me do that. Can you tell me where the healing power... No, I don't care. What can you tell me about the traitors? Okay, see you later. Where's the important... Where's the... This guy. That guy. Look at that. By a cave? Gotta go over there. Go. Go. Move. Double click to run. That's how you do it. What the fuck is this? Oh, it's a plant. It's a plant that attacks me? Get away from me. Okay, well. You live and you learn. You get bitten by a plant. And, did you just spit at me? Oh my god. Am I gonna die by a fucking plant? Can you control your plant, please? He looks unhurt. Okay. That's great. Can I talk to him? I'm leaving. I'm going in the cave. Oh, it's this cave. Oh, that's the cave I came out of. Okay. And now I spawn here. Okay. Games were made different. Okay, so can I fix the well? I probably can't. I can do... Oh, I'm 2 HP now. Alrighty. Nobody look at what I'm doing. Okay. Charisma? What is this? Character. Okay. Here's all my stats, everybody, if you want to see what kind of character I'm building. Pip-Boy. Oh, I think it's R for repair? Fuck. I have to relearn this whole fucking game. Like this. Damn it. This. Okay, that changes my kick. Here we go. Repair. This. Did I repair it? You repaired the well. 100 experience. Easy. Hey, thanks for fixing the well. Give me something. Can I drink out of it? Give me. Drink. Well's working fine. You see well. Nice. Okay, so free XP, I guess. Where's my inventory? I have nothing in my inventory. That's a crock of shit. Okay. Doing pretty well. How you doing? Sure. I know how to fight with fists and feet. Can you think? Yeah, I can teach you that. Not graceful. Oh, okay, I guess I have to have higher unarmed for that guy. Where's my quests? Nope. This button? Nope. I. P. P. Archives. Status. Auto maps. Okay. I'll just go then. Can I get these cabbages? I want the cabbages. Damn it. Run. There you go. Alright. Don't be expecting an action-packed stream. This is chill vibes only. Now. Oh, I can go across the bridge? Or will this guy stop me? Have you talked to the Elder yet? No. Who's the Elder? I don't respect my elders. No way. I'm a fucking young millennial. Can I just go there? Okay, I can just go there. This will probably be fine, right? There's something where, like, if you don't have enough water or something, you just fucking die in the desert. I think you have to be prepared or something like that. I don't know. I'm going to Klamath Falls. Alrighty. Moo. Moo. Hello there, I haven't seen you in Klamath Falls before. I'm Aldo, town greeter. It's my job to greet anyone new in town. Okay, I wasn't done reading that. Thanks for greeting me, I'm just a traveler. My name's Narg. I could be an asshole. Yeah, I'll just be nice to him, I guess. No, I'm not giving you any money for greeting me. Sorry, I can't spare any money. I'm not carrying change. Me, Tar. Nice to meet you, Tar. Bugmen take moo-moos at night. Okay. Yeah, I can help you with the bugmen. No, I can't guard right now. I don't have any weapons. I need to get weapons. Kitty! Is it a cat? Or it's a dog? Ooh. Turn the dogs up. Oh, I can only be me and... Oh, and it bites me. Cool. No, I don't want to attack the dog. Dude, he bit me. God. No, the dog is coming. Leave me alone. Oh, how long does the dog chase you? Oh my god. Oh no. No. Leave me alone. Are you gonna bite me? Okay, I can probably turn this fan off now. There we go. Okay. Just running away from a dog. Regular old Wednesday. Did I make it? Okay, I made it out. Oh my god, what is that? It's a little gecko. Do I have any weapons? I've got literally nothing. Okay, I'm gonna... Don't mind me. Just reloading. Okay, where's the elder? First of all, go over here. Repair this. 100 XP, cool. Okay, where is the elder? Is he this way? Yeah, I'll try going this way. Okay, I'm not going next to that plant. That plant is a fucker. We hate that plant. Everybody hates that plant, okay? Okay. Hello. Okay. Guess not. I thought the elder would be there. What do you need help with? Smoke ran off into the hunting grounds and hasn't come back. And now... Moralis? Okay, I was still reading that. wouldn't get into trouble. Sure, yeah, where are the hunting grounds? They're north of the village. Okay. I'll do that. Hello, young lady. What do you need? Go see her in the north center of the village. Okay, we gotta go north. Can I eat these cows? Can I let the cows out? Yeah, I can. Oh. No, it's locked. Oop. Can I do it? I'll pick. Failed to pick the lock. Do it again. Alright, whatever, dude. I think you can only use like a certain amount of those moves in an area or something. Like, you can't just spam these. You know, I'd like to. Oh, this guy definitely has some healing powder. Look, there's a cross. Here's the elder. This has got to be him.
Greetings, chosen. Why does the
audio
earth before me warm to the touch of your passing?
Alright, can you hear me?
Chosen, once again, the wholeness of your being is like a land blessed.
Okay.
Please reveal to clouded eyes the purpose of your passage. The views of the world are many. A lesson you will learn soon. Perhaps before you reap the experiences of life, you would bestow a kindness? The plants of dark soul have infested my garden again. Many seasons have touched my bones, and I am too frail for the fight which is eternal in nature.
Guys, he said
I
dark
ask
soul.
That you be my champion.
I have a Dark Souls tattoo. I love that game. I don't think so. I need to start a quest. I know you're not a brag. Forget it.
May the gods bless your efforts, Chosen. May your aura grace my presence when the earth breathes clean again.
Okay, does he want me to kill the plant? Because I feel like he would want me to kill the plant.
In what way may I touch the Chosen? Surely you remember it is to the northeast, foolish one.
Okay, northeast. Well, that looks like northeast, maybe? Let's try. Dude, I need a spear. Okay, geckos. There's lots of geckos, but I need a weapon. I need a weapon. Whether that be a gun, a spear. I just don't want to punch. Maybe down one of these. Oh, that guy looks like an armory person. Let's see what's in here. What up? Give me some stuff. Sure. What went up? My perception. 3 times? Thanks. Damn. What's in this pot? Nothing. There's nothing on the shelf. Hello? You're busy? Okay, fine. There's nothing in the starting area, huh? No, I don't. I just want a weapon. Can't go that way. Maybe there is something up there. So this is where I came from. There's gotta be weapons around here. Oh, the idea would be leave the stuff in here so then you could come back and grab it. Damn. Because they confiscate everything. Those bastards. Corpses. No. No. Please, can I just get a goddamn... What's up? Been in here. Damn it. I have to find the Gek. Yes, but I was wondering about your spear. I thought you taught me stronger blades. What would I get? Links, they say you are. She's. Okay. No. I want to say, can I have one of those? Hey, that's a nice spear. That's a nice spear, man. You know what I mean? Can I get one of those? Okay, he said go north. North? I'm just gonna go. I guess I'm just gonna go. Just gonna walk. What is that noise? Is that a noise? Is that a radiation noise? Do you wish to encounter a group of silver geckos? No thanks. I'm solid. So I guess I'm at the top left of the map. Oh no. Scorpions. Fuck. Oh no. Oh, I'm fucking dead. Oh, I'm dead as shit. I can't catch a fucking break. Oh no. Please. This game is so slow. I can see time passing by. Oh, there's a chest. Oh my god, there's a chest. If I die, I don't care. I want to know what's in the fucking chest. I just need something to happen in this video game so I don't have to watch fucking rad scorpions walk at a mile per hour. Not even a mile per hour. A meter per hour. This game is... Oh no, he's going around. He's going fucking around. Can I skip? Is there a skip? Go fast button? Oh no, I was hit by 8 hit points? Oh no, no, okay, that was before. Oh wait. I think there's a way you can, if you get to the edge, you can run away. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it, here we go. Crack my knuckles. Wait, here we go. This is basically, I was gonna say this is like turn-based combat, but it literally is turn-based combat. What the fuck am I? Okay. All four scorpions have to move. Please don't hit me. Okay. Just leave. Thank you. Okay. Just go to Argo. Christ almighty. What? What happened? Huh? Oh, do I have to hold it? Double click. What is happening? Huh? No. Go. I think I'm done with Fallout. I think I'm done with Fallout. This game makes me want to rip my balls off and wear them as a hat. Let me out. Let me out of here. How do I leave? How do I leave the video game? Fuck. Alt F4. Yeah, I'm sure I would have quit. Jesus Christ. Alright. We're playing the real game now. Fall Guys. The main event. Where it's all been leading up to. I only lasted 34 minutes on that game. What a nightmare. Okay. Cora, if you're still here and you want to play Fall Guys, let me know. Because I'm about to fucking game. Discord. Fall Guys now. Start. Oh, the music's gone. Where did Dalton put the royalty-free music shit? Hold on, I'm gonna get music, I swear. It's not just gonna be silent. Oh my god, please stop disconnecting. I'm going to fucking rip my own pee-pee off. Oh, this hurts my nose. Jesus. Okay. The meme is over. Okay, the meme is over after this.
Let's get some music, at least. Hello? Okay. You're really gonna make me change it in the... Discord up. I can't get Discord up with Fall Guys open. Of course. Fixing audio. There we go. Come back here, you little fucking pumpkin.
No!
Oh, the game actually is not playing like garbage. I'm surprised. Fuck. Fuck. Okay. Oh, that's bounty. I did not realize that. I don't have the opportunity to make it. I don't think I do. I don't think I do. I lost. That's okay. I wanted to join this anyway. I have to get to Plaza. Give me 1 second, Cora. I gotta delete this and then go to Discord, which is right here. Gonna move it over here. One second while I get Discord up. Oh, my fucking back. Okay. Copy this. Nope. Okay. Get that. Get this. Go into this, go into Plaza. Hello?
Hey!
Hello.
There he is.
I'm doing many
things. How's the music going?
Oh, it's going. Where did I put that? I put it in Horny Jail. There it is.
I'm shooting y'all invites and you can respond at your leisure.
Okay, thank y'all.
But I'm gonna look at my store and buy things. Volcano. Oh, I remember Volcano. I love Volcano. Fish! What? Why do I have to be so damn bad at this game that I can't even buy all the cute things? I wanna get fish.
I wanna eat fish. I wanna eat.
Those are vibes too, absolutely. Oh, they're so
cute. I went to REI recently.
Mm-hmm.
I was buying the dehydrated meals and they have like dehydrated fish. You can get like salmon that you boil in water.
That's fucking disgusting.
Who in their right mind would ever buy that? Like, even the Chili Mac is pushing it.
The Chili Mac makes my butt create Chili Mac.
Yeah. Jesus Christ. Yes.
The Chili Mac goes in, and it comes out the same way. There's no